Hello guys, and finally we have a winner. Eriko amepata BB finally after the voting closed on Tuesday the 22nd of December. Yeah, many thought it was a jokes, many thought just a show, a reality show. Aya, anasema ndiye bibi anaitwa Caro. And Shakila had this to say.
Shakila, I want to take this opportunity to congratulate Caro from Bad Becker in winning the Trust of Kenyans who gave her Eric. Our dear husband, my ex-husband. I might have lost you in as a husband, but we created a bond that none of us can ever deny. Both you and I know damn well that I cannot allow this princess of mine to be raised by the streets and on the streets.
This is what she posted. Yeah, that was after people early vote on Tuesday, the 22nd. And voting closed at around 9, and Eric Omondi took to his Instagram page posting this about Caro. Yeah. So what do you guys think? Alisema marriage ina style ilikuwa. The wedding is supposed to be on 26th. After which ina style ilikuwa enda honeymoon, I don't know where. Wapate watoto wengi. Hivyo ndo alisema. So this comes after one of the ladies anaitwa Mwikali alipatiwa pesa na ringtone ndio achane na hii competition. And she dropped out of it. So saying that people are calling them prostitutes, the names of the streets are not so good. But what do you guys think of these ladies? What do you guys think of the nine ladies? Ilikuwa nine, so okay, Mwikali ali drop out, so eight. Where do they go now? Mazee, honestly, kama ni mimi, tunaweza sema maybe circumstances zililazimisha wengine kuwa hapo, but who knows? Anyway, thanks guys. Keep stay tuned. Please subscribe if you haven't. Watch my other videos. Yeah, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.